Klein Sherman from Klein Transportation, and I'm here today with Krista McCusker. She's our sales and marketing supervisor, and she does a wonderful job for us leading our team of sales specialists to provide excellent service for our great customers. So today we're here with one of our school buses and motor coaches, and we're going to tell you a little bit about what we can do with these motor coaches and school buses to serve you and the community. Krista, tell me, what different size vehicles do we offer for our customers here?
We have a lot of different variety. We have mini school buses that can accommodate 20 passengers, and we have full-size school buses that can accommodate up to 48 adults. Our motor coaches, we have motor coaches that can accommodate 36, 47, or 54 passengers.
That's great. And also, we have ADA accessible vehicles as well.
Yes, we have a lift coach available in each option, a school bus option, as well as our full-size motor coach option that can accommodate either one or two persons in wheelchairs.
Okay, great. We're going to step on board one of our motor coaches and tell you a little bit more about what a motor coach offers for groups.
Okay, Krista, so right now we're inside one of our motor coaches. Tell us about this motor coach that we're on.
This is one of our full-size motor coaches. This is a 54-passenger motor coach, and this has a lot of different amenities for our group leaders. Everything from reclining seats and armrests to footrest. We also have full Wi-Fi services in all of our motor coaches. Also, you see the monitors that are projecting. We do have a capability of having a full media package for our group leaders as well, so they could educate on the way down or show YouTube videos and stream things while they're traveling somewhere. So driving by motor coach is really a different experience than what it used to be.
Absolutely, you're right. So tell me about some of the different types of groups that call into the office regularly.
Well, the great news is that anybody can be a group leader. We have a variety of different groups that call all the time, from the obvious that everyone thinks of, the senior groups and school trips. But we also have special events like weddings and bar mitzvahs where people want to charter a vehicle such as this. We have a lot of different types of groups calling all the time. And the good news is we usually have a vehicle and the amenities that they're looking for in order to take their group where they want to go.
That's great. Yes, and really, groups can use motor coaches for leisure travel, for business travel, for events. They can be used for shuttle services. There's really so many different options that a motor coach can be used for.
There really are.
So when a group leader calls in, whether it's a new group leader or a seasoned group leader, what are some of the things that we offer to our group leaders to help them with their travel planning?
Mm-hmm. Some of our group leaders really have a great idea of when they want to leave and when they want to get there and what they want to do when they're there, and they plan that all on their own. But there's other group leaders that just kind of call with an idea, and we can help foster that idea along. So maybe they have an idea of when they want to get someplace and a idea maybe of what they want to do. Well, we can help investigate and plan their itinerary for them, starting with their departure time and ending with their arrival back home, and anything in between. So tickets to events or traveling and touring different venues to even lunch options. We can take care of that for our group leaders.
Great. And we can package also where they're receiving a price either for just the transportation and they can purchase their own tickets or whatever they want to do when they arrive at their destination, or we can do that work for them and give them a package price that's per person. So it already includes all of the attractions and meals and hotel accommodations if they're going overnight.
Yeah, it helps. It helps the group leader immensely when we do that, because it gives them a really solid idea of if I have this many passengers, then this is what my cost is going to be per person. And it really does help them.
Some of our customers are also very savvy with the computer and like to do things on their own that way. And some of our customers have requested already for us to type up a nice, pretty looking itinerary or flyer for them to send out to their customers. So we've also offered that service in the past too. So with our business travel, like we talked about, we have some customers that have used us for training, like you said. So how did they organize that day?
Yeah, absolutely. I have one customer in particular that that comes to the top of my mind that does continuing ed credits for educators. So he chooses a destination once every 3 or 4 months, and he sets up a trip for his educators to go somewhere. I think the most recent was to the Inner Harbor. So he used our full media package and did education the whole way to the Inner Harbor. The group had an event there while they could tour on their own for a few hours and then rode back on the motor coach. So we had all that time to the destination and from the destination to do education. And the nice thing was his passengers not only walked away with a great experience, but they also walked away with some continuing ed credits, which was really a benefit to them.
Absolutely. Now, also another thing that we offer our group leaders is our familiarization tours or FAM tours. Mm-hmm. Tell me about some of the offerings that we've done with that. We've done the Pennsylvania Bus Association Marketplace. How is that day set up and what do they do there?
That's a really great day for anyone who would like to become a group leader or anyone who is a group leader. That particular day is a lot of fun because we not only get to tour the marketplace, where we get to investigate some different new places that maybe group leaders have not thought about going. It's basically like a big fair with a bunch of venues set up where folks can go and talk to people from these locations that are all set up in one area. Our most recent one, and I think we'll be doing that again in the spring, is to the Spooky Nook Complex for the Pennsylvania Bus Association. And it's a really great day where we spend half of the day touring new destinations and looking at new things in the marketplace. And then the other half of the day, we get to be tourists. So I think this particular event coming up this spring, we'll be doing Sight and Sound Theater and the new offering that they have there, the showing of Jonah, and then we'll also be going to Plain and Fancy for lunch that day. So it's really a great day where folks can really get an idea of what our motor coach offerings are and then kind of also some different places that they can tour and some things that they can do.
And the great thing about Pennsylvania Bus Association is over the years they try to pick different locations for where their event is going to be held. So in the future months, I believe they're looking at, or in the future years, they're looking into going to York. So that will give group leaders the opportunity to explore that area as well. Another offering that we do is with Greater New Jersey Motor Coach Association, and that event takes place in Atlantic City. So that's another annual event that we go to every year for our group leaders and take group leaders to help them learn about different destinations and get ideas for where they can take their groups. So we like to do a lot to offer our customers to help them learn about different destinations and become familiar with what they can do with their groups. So Krista, when a customer calls in, what can they expect calling into our office?
Well, they can really expect an easy process. Our customer service representatives are there to assist them in not only offering them a great price for their trip, but also to help walk them through it. So we will start off by just asking them for their contact information and then move into actually quoting their trip. So starting with when they want to leave their destination, where will that be, and helping them even sometimes selecting where that destination or where that departure point would be from, and then building their trip as they desire and walking them through that process. In the end, we can offer them a price on one vehicle or multiple vehicles, so they have an option of choosing between different types of vehicles based upon price or whatever else they may look for. But we do price by we have variable pricing, yes, which means that we will price by time, miles, and the day of the month or the day of the year that they're looking to travel. So we do have a peak season, just like airline travel. We have a peak season and a value season and a discount season. So it really kind of just depends, but we like to work with our customers too. So if your dates are flexible, we like to be able to make that available to kind of work with them to offer them a very fair price value for their value, for the value that we have here at Klein.
Great. So you mentioned school buses. What are some of the options that we have with school buses?
School buses, we have a few different options as well. We have a 20-passenger mini school bus, and then we also have our full-size school bus that most of your children, you know, would typically ride on, and that does seat 48 adults comfortably. Mm-hmm. If you are traveling with children, it can fit, I believe, up to towards 70 children safely. Our school buses have a lot of different options. We do have a lift-equipped mini school bus, and we do have seatbelts available and air conditioning available upon request as well.
So school buses, while they are the transportation mode for students to get to school, they're also a lot different than what they were when I went to school. Many of the school buses have tinted windows. Like Krista mentioned, there are some that offer air conditioning. So while it's not the same experience as riding on one of these great motor coaches that we're seated on now, they do have some different offerings as well. So we really look forward to hearing from you and you calling into our office and talking to you about what we can do to help you become a group leader. And if you already are a group leader, what we can do to help your group have their great next experience.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
John Coakley, our Vice President of Operations, has joined Krista and myself to talk to us a little bit about school bus transportation and what we can offer for groups and local schools with school bus transportation. So, John, tell us a little bit about the history of school buses and Klein Transportation.
You know, Klein Transportation, we started as a school bus company. In 1957, we got the contract for Daniel Boone School District, and we've had it ever since. We've been transporting kids, and that's why we are so good at transporting everyone. If you start with kids, you do a good job.
And that's something we're very proud of here, our
Definitely.
History.
Absolutely.
And the fact that we've been a family-owned business for such a long time providing service to our community.
Right.
So we now offer school transportation for other schools in the area. And how does that work?
Well, sometimes school districts are not able to provide their own transportation with their own school buses. So Klein's has a program where we can use our school buses to supplement their school bus transportation. Oftentimes this is when they have sports and field trips that would not work with the times of their regular school bus runs. Mm-hmm. So we can sign an agreement with them that allows us to transport their students on our school buses.
Okay.
We think it's a really great program for the school districts and saves them a lot of money.
Absolutely.
And it can be really seamless as well, because all of our school bus drivers and our motor coach drivers are all fully safety certified and checked, which means that they have the different clearances that even school teachers have, state and federal clearances.
Yes,
right.
That's great to mention, Krista. Thank you.
Right.
So with the schools that we work with in the community, some of them were doing just a few trips here and there, and some of them were working with on a contract basis
right.
that were doing all of their extra work. That's correct?
Right. It can kind of be what they choose. Some schools just need a trip here and there. Other schools, we do all of their athletic transportation or all of their field trips to help them out.
Yes. So, Krista, what are some of the types of groups other than schools that we've dealt with that have used school buses for their transportation?
Well, school buses can really be a great alternative to motor coach transportation if you have a large group of individuals. As I said, this is one of our large school buses that seats 48 adults comfortably, but we do have a smaller option for 20 passengers as well. And these groups can be anything from weddings and special events. We can shuttle guests to also different major events that maybe you park at one place and shuttle your guests to a different place. So different contracts that we run with different major events as well.
Great.
Much like our school district contracts where transportation management's necessary, if a customer had a large convention or if they needed a huge amount of people moved, that is a great job for our school bus fleet to do. And then we can also have an on-site transportation team that could run the entire show for them.
Great. That's absolutely something that we've provided for our school bus, large conventions with school buses, and also large conventions with our motor coaches
right.
as
mm-hmm.
well. And when you're dealing with a large event and a large number of people and a large number of vehicles, it's really important to have that experience involved.
Mm-hmm.
Really having a handle on how that all runs and works is invaluable. For an organization, the last thing you want when you're having a big event is for something to
to not go right because you're not dealing with experience. So in the school bus, this particular bus has the tinted windows, and we were talking about earlier about some of the differences between the old style buses and the new style school buses. Gone are the days of the manual open the door. That's air operated now.
Right.
Push a button and the door opens. What are some of the other things that have changed over the years with school buses?
Well, let me start with this as well. We have a fleet of charter-specific school buses, meaning school buses that we use specifically for group leaders that call in and order our school buses. That is separate from our school bus fleet that's used for school transportation. Now, why is that important? Because that means we can offer a little bit of a higher level on our school buses. So we have some that are used for charter that have luggage storage bins, that have air conditioning, as you mentioned. We have some that we can hook up an iPod or something like that that can play through the, or some other electronic device that can play through the speaker. So just to add a little bit extra special touch to the normal school bus body.
Great.
And then, as you said, in addition to that, safety is an important part. We have school buses by request that have seat belts for each passenger. It's kind of a big issue right now for some customers, so we want to make sure that we service our customers by providing that as well.
Great. So really, a school bus provides a lot of different options for a lot of different types of groups. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for sharing that information with us, John and Krista.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Wayne Klein, president and owner of Klein Transportation, along with my wife Adele. We've been providing passenger transportation since 1957 for students going to Daniel Boone School District and charter business since 1979. Allison, our daughter, is actually the representation of the fourth generation of the Klein family.
We invite you to join us to go to many fun travel destinations. Our motto is, half the fun is getting there. We are so proud of all of our staff of travel specialists. Whether you contact us by phone or online, we help you choose a Klein tour, a casino trip, or to schedule your transportation by motor coach or school bus.
Let's step on board and choose our next destination.
We'll be right back. Welcome to American Music Theater. Each year, our 1,600-seat theater, located in Lancaster, Pennsylvania, hosts more than 300 live concerts and performances, including national Broadway tours, rock, country, and oldies concerts, top-name comedians, and family-friendly original shows. We've welcomed Grammy, ACM, CMA, Tony, and even Oscar winners to our stage. No other theater in the region offers a wider variety of live music and stellar performances year in and year out. American Music Theater, Pennsylvania's premier venue for live entertainment.
Hello, I'm Wayne Klein, president and owner of Klein Transportation, along with my wife, Adele. We've been providing passenger transportation since 1957 for students going to Daniel Boone School District and charter business since 1979. Allison, our daughter, is actually the representation of the fourth generation of the Klein family.
We invite you to join us to go to many fun travel destinations. Our motto is, half the fun is getting there. We are so proud of all of our staff of travel specialists. Whether you contact us by phone or online, we help you choose a Klein tour, a casino trip, or to schedule your transportation by motor coach or school bus.
Let's step on board and choose our next destination.
The stylish cabin reflects the quality of Klein service that you have come to know and expect. Comfortable seats with first-class legroom and LED-lit interiors create now a sense of drama and elegance. We invite you to join us on board our new MCI J4500 to the destination of your choice. We offer group charters and travel planning assistance for group leaders, Klein tours, pre-planned one-day trips, and overnight excursions for individuals or small groups. And of course, our regularly scheduled Pennsylvania or Atlantic City casino trips.